The teams from the Division III Girls Sweepstakes, first ranked 8 in the Southern Section, led by Kelsey Kreese. Bonita, ranked 5th in the Southern Section. Carly Helm leads the Wildcats of Brea Olinda. Ranked 7th in the state, 3rd in the Southern Section, Esperanza Aztec. Dominant performance earlier in the JV National Championship, 1st in San Diego Section, 3rd in the state, La Costa Canyon. From the Southern Section, Norwalk. From the Southern Section, ranked 8th in the Southern Section, the Oak Park Eagles. Ranked number 1 in the state in the section, led by Jacqueline Smith, the Iolani champion, 3rd in the Southern Section, 1744, Palos Verdes. From the Southern Section, the Royal High School from Simi Valley. From the Southern Section, the Tigers of San Luis Obispo. From the Southern Section, South Torrance. From the San Diego Section, Southwest. And ranked number 7 in the Southern Section, led by Ashley Lee, Yorba Linda. And ranked number 2 in the Southern Section, the Moore Park Musketeers. Also joining the party, ranked number 6 in the Southern Section, Corona Del Mar. TV with 2 in the top 4. Sea Queens running well. Corona Del Mar with 3 in the top 10. Rachel Powers and Lily Smith usually lead. Verdes. See the race up there on non-division. Next up will be the boys division 3 with the current course record holder, Austin Camagna, scheduled to be in that race along with the Palos Verdes boys. Should be a great battle. Michelle McNulty, the outstanding 800 meter runner from Moore Park, up in that lead group.
All right, Mikel Powell,
she's
on
1843. She's from
Shannon. There you go, boys.
Jacqueline Smith, all right.
Let's go, Ashley. Come on, go.
Off of the lead.
Go, Sarah. Take it easy, girl.
Smith, three, all up in that lead group. The lead looks like Powers right next to him. Jacqueline Smith stalking right there. There's the top three.
You'll have time to run out
the
after
second PB runner. Leading that chase pass, Magnani, Powers, and Smith. Now the group closing up as they're going to make that little loop turn at the end of the Valley Loop. Powers, Magnani, Smith. Going after it early on. Opened up a sizable lead. Smith in second. Magnani working her way down. Here comes the rest of the pack now. Magnani coming down Aurora County. Magnani has stretched it out. Battle for second and third down. Okay. Right. And the of Oak Park. In third, 9:28 at the crossover by Magnani.
You guys turn around and go.
And Smith. Greece in fourth. La Costa Canyon running a great pass race here. Six for La Costa. Palos Verdes looks to have five. Magnani running about 17:30 pace. We'll see how that plays out the rest of the race. Magnani looking for a big time PR, of course. Magnani moving toward the 2 mile mark.
Break 17, he's gonna go for it. Stay in the groove, stay in the groove. Great job, old car.
Good job, Sylvia.
Come on, Sylvia. Great job, Sylvia. Great job, great job.
These three white shirts, Camille. Let's go.
For Magnani, got a chance of a low 17:20 time. Michelle Magnani with great 800 meter speed, bringing it home for the Musketeers. She's at 16:40 with 220 meters to go. 16:45 for Magnani. In the corner, please watch the course there. There you see it. The Palos Verdes. The Costa Canyon with two of the top six. Magnani finishing now. Right at 17:30. Across the canyon looking very good in the team race. 5 and 6 on the race trip for the Costa Canyon. Work out the three runs. And then Lola and Reed is on three. 17-28. Big time pop to the senior from Norfolk. Fahey and across the canyon. 15-08
Come on,
Tommy!
Come on,
Tommy!
Come on, Brooke, where's the kick? 1843.
Girls under 19 minutes in that race. Outstanding Division III race.
Finishing the day with standing race here. The all-time course record holder. Good job, guys.